Nigeria, South Africa are not moving at the same pace with us on the Africa Free Trade Agreement. But that does not dissuade us. We want to move ahead. We are among the first countries to sign in, to ratify, because we see the opportunity. Maybe they are comfortable because they have a sizable share of the market at the moment. But unless we do what we must, the situation will not change. What has happened last week, for example? South Africa lifted a ban on our avocados because they realized the market is changing. So we will continue to do what we must as a strategy, as we as much as possible try to understand what others are doing, but that will not deter us from pursuing our strategy with our partners, with the EU, with other development partners that are working with us. So we will keep to our game. We will ensure that we don't lose focus. And as again Daktari said here, we will also continue to make sure that we share experiences and we eliminate the things that stand in the way. Wastage, mismanagement, corruption. Those are the things we will continue to focus on eliminating so that we can improve on the quality and standard of our products.